여기 잘 와줘. 사람이야.
28 years ago, I was born in a very big traditional family. Since after 1980s, China got a one-child policy, so it means we are reducing the family members now. It means four grandparents, two parents, and just got one kid. So I'm the only child of my family. I married my husband 4 years ago. Now we got one kid who is 4 years old now.
Hi.
Hello, Dad. How are you today?
Just good.
This is my husband, Tomas. Come on, Daddy, say hello.
Hello.
I really like to introduce my son to you, but he's now in the kindergarten. Maybe next time I will bring him here. I'm sure you guys will like him so much.